on Terra. Terra Squadron, launch.
You gotta be joking. Listen, we're not selling them an insurance plan. We're selling them the whole darn war damage insurance business. There's no way we can sell it for pocket change. Do you recall the figure I proposed? It's 400 billion. 400 billion. Not 1 euro less. And make sure they pay in cash. You got that? One more thing. I'm not going there to negotiate. I'm going there to sign on the dotted line. It must be cash. Capisce? Huh? Well, if you got all that, then what are you waiting for? Get going, idiot!
Go any faster. Since we're going through Valaya territory, I thought it'd be a good idea to hire an IUPF ace. But nothing's happening. What a waste of money. Huh?
Samalord! This is no good! You're completely surrounded!
OLI-1, emergency descent. Escape into the valley ahead.
OLI-1, are you still with us? We've received attack by SAMs. We'll have to stay low in the valley until we find the means to escape. Keep your altitude under 1,000. Go any higher and you risk being targeted.
This is an experienced pilot, right?
OLI-1, hostile choppers on your 6. OLI-1, you're unarmed. Focus on evading enemy fire.
Thank you.
but must offer heavier hostile resistance. The left-hand route is something of a detour, but will protect you from concentrated hostile attack. OLI-1, I leave the decision to you. Select a route. Safety first, huh? Yeah, it's probably best for the passenger on board.
We have something on radar. There is something in your flight path ahead.
OLI-1, be careful. As expected, there's traps in the area. OLI-1, transmitting data. You will have to proceed while avoiding hostile traps. The area is covered by anti-air mines. They'll react against aircraft. A single mine won't cause too much trouble, but you wouldn't want to keep getting hit.
Missiles incoming! Oh God, how many are there?
Ready to engage!
What now?
Is it them again?
You're surrounded by armed helicopters!
OLI-1, it's ambush! Get to the escape zone ASAP! Hostiles are desperate to shoot you down. Everything relies on your piloting skills.
We have enemy missiles!
Almost at combat zone border. We're counting on you.
Switching to attack mode.
OLI-1 has reached combat zone border.
Hostiles appear to have given up. Well done, OLI-1.
Are we in safe territory? So, we managed to escape. I had my doubts about the IUPF ace for a moment there, but I guess he's worth what I paid him for. Oliveira here. Oh, yes, it's been a while. Now, about selling that insurance.
Perform a landing check. Initiating landing guidance. Please close into the approach course. Altitude is still too high. Push down! You are coming in too fast. Slow down! You're on course. You're on the money.
You made it safely through Valahia territory. Good work, especially in a seat with unfamiliar controls. Mr. Olivieri was also impressed with your skills, although it sounded like he was quite busy. But was the relay with the Valahia member real? The attack was awfully fierce for a mere civilian target. In any case, we have an emergency operation on our hands. Valahia forces have been located transporting nuclear fuel. We need to join up with the attack party.